seeing if we have
it. Hi, I'm Kirsty Meakin, and today on No Nails, I'm going to be filming with Faye!
You've been watching the disappearance of Madeleine McCann.
Oh no, I really need to watch that.
Couldn't find it.
Yeah, it's on there. Oh, you are I'm concentrating, so I'm not even getting his jokes. Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
I got that straight away.
Get lost!
She did. She
not, no way. No way.
She looked at me in disgust.
I did.
Let's marble away.
Oh god, go away.
Stop making the noises.
I'm so sorry.
I'm going to be using medium speed.
Why?
Because. Why? It's like when I'm chilling.
Yeah, on the Y stage.
Yeah.
Because.
Just because of the wonderful things it does.
Yeah, look at that.
Damn, girl.
That was my idea.
It'll look nicer when it's filed. At the moment, it's very chunky. I like them big. I like them chunky. I don't like them big or chunky, though. Chunky monkey.
She's just practicing her speech for tomorrow.
Yeah. I like them big.
I like them chunky.
She's like, yeah, she's mental.
Yeah, she's on the list. She's on the, needs a bit of mental health support. JJ likes the ballerina shape because with her being a hairdresser, she has to wear gloves. Oh my god, my earrings just fell out. Oh my god.
That's hard work, that is.
My Thomas Sauber. I'm back. And we're back in the room.
How?
Take the lid off, brush egg on it, put the lid back on.
Oh, when it's baking.
I think there may be a little bit more to it than that.
What, tiger bread? What?
Don't believe you.
It just tastes completely different. Doesn't taste like a bit of egg on bread.
Doesn't taste like eggy bread, does it?
No, it's not eggy bread, though.
Eggy bread's nice, though.
Eggy bread is nice.
It's just literally...
Have you done it? Can you bring some in next time?
I'm not making bread.
Because we don't believe
you. We don't believe you. Bad life on Tesco. Told you, girls.
Here we are. Here's the eggy bread. I mean tiger bread. He's getting proof up now.
He is. Look, I can tell by his stance.
Yes, we've wound him up.
winding.
Cassidy's class is, I was going to say growing chicks. That's not the right word. They are...
Raising.
They've got the eggs are all, and they're all in the incubators.
Really?
Yeah. And they're going, have little
Where's
chicks.
The mums? Do they donate their eggs? Like, they've got a choice?
The mums might be on your dinner.
Are they going to have to...
Not mine.
On your dinner, because you're ready.
Is it going to be one of those science experiment type things, where, or like life experiments, where they have to raise them and then they end up being dinner?
With an adult beige behind there. You raise me up.
A bit like your glass effect ones that we saw. Lovely.
Did
with
like
tin foil.
Yeah, with tin foil
nice.
Now. Yeah.
You come up with some good ideas, don't you?
Yeah. I do. Shut your mouth.
Was that not one of your ideas?
It was a mistake.
It was a mistake that we made into a video.
Oh, a mistake. How did you manage to make a mistake? Did you open your sandwiches and...
it wasn't quite supposed to be like that, but it still worked out good.
Bit of trickery in the edit.
Yeah. Look out, because here I come. So I'm going to clean up with a bit of Cif. I'm only joking. Vogue. Strike a pose. And the world becomes a fantasy in a bit.
Gonna give it to you,
then you're gonna bop, and we're gonna roll, bop, go, let it go. Can you imagine if we all going by in 3-degree burns because Kirsty Mickey said, melt your nails?
Yeah.
Did he say, awesome venue? Yeah.
I don't know what he says, but.
Is that pinched enough?
Oh, off.
Fairy dogs.
What was that? That a show where my mind the Buzzcocks, we would have been ace. Never mind the Buzzcocks, we would have been amazing.
Never mind the Buzzcocks.
I will go round. What now? What now?
I'm just
messing up my flow.
Just watch your hair for us there, if you don't mind.
Hair?
Yeah,
just get it out of the way, God's sake. It's not all about you, you know. A face.
See, you just get a dodgy look. I'd have got a punch for that.
And will I see you again? And you'll have all that growth and not be able to do a thing. That's the one. Okay.
But
pardon me, I'm so bloody rude. Pardon me.
Quite good that is, you know. 10 out of 10 for that.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
It's not bad, is she?
It's alright.
Knee bad. Knee bad.